Welcome to the online classes from Dhaka Secondary School, North Karachi campus. Assalamu alaikum students of class 6 in the online class of social studies. We are going to start our new chapter, chapter number 20, The Beginning and Spread of Islam, and I am your teacher, Miss Uzma. Topics we are going to cover are condition of Arab people, location of Arab people, construction of Kaaba and spread of Islam. Location of Arab area. To the east was the Persian Empire and to the west the Byzantine Empire based in modern Istanbul. The Persians were mainly Zoroastrian who believed in good and a wise God and an evil God. The Byzantine were Eastern Orthodox Christians who worship one God and his divine prophet Jesus Christ. Both of these empires were growing weak through constant wars. Condition of Arab people. Islam began at a time when conditions were favorable to its spread. Apart from a few towns on the coast and some oases in the interior, Arabia was desert land. Its people were mainly nomad, wandering with their flocks and herds. In the small settlement, there were merchants and traders with strings of camels and carry goods. Construction of Kaaba. The Kaaba had been built by the Prophet Ibrahim alayhi salam and his son Ismail alayhi salam as a special place for Allah's worship. As Kaaba was built to worship Allah, but later it had become a pagan temple with hundreds of idols. Here at this specific time in a year, people came from all over the country for special worship and to hold great poetry festivals. These regular events became both a pilgrimage for the pagan Arabs and a trade fair for the merchants. A spread of Islam. Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in Makkah at the age of 40 in Ghar Hira. Allah made him prophet. In 622 he migrated to Medina. By 632-33 the revelation of Holy Quran has been completed and Islam spread across Arabia. A spread of Islam. The religion first spread when early Muslims migrated to Abyssinia in East Africa before the Hijrah to Medina to escape the persecutions of the Quraysh. When the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his followers went to Medina, the faith spread further, and after the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam passing of Islam was taken beyond Arabia during the government of Khulafa'i Rashidin. Islam was not only spread by the armies but also the traders, travelers and Sufi saints who spread its message among the people of the lands they visited. The questions are in front of you. Thank you so much.